Recently, we have found that one of the geoheritage sites of great tourist promise is Gandikota in Andhra Pradesh. And the geology of Gandikota is unfortunately given an information that is not acceptable by geologists. Let's see what is the information, and in case we find the information to be it is for Google to review it, how to report to it. This video will show you that. I'm now clicking Firefox on my laptop, and Firefox it is. So any tourist who is going to Gandikota will simply G-A-N-D-I-K-O-T-A space geology. So this is what a tourist will normally do, so that he will know what is the great geology of the Indian Grand Canyon, Gandikota. Okay, let's see that. So this is what comes up. And you see here, there are ready answers here, even without going to a website. Let us click on what is geology of Gandikota. See, in the ready answer, the river Penna cuts the pink granite, which forms the bedrock here. This is totally wrong. So we have to report this to Google. But you know, these things, Google has put them here after analyzing through various sites that it has got itself. So let us go to one of the sites here. Okay, Shalom on Gandikota. Gandikota, the Grand Canyon of India. People tree. So this is one of the sites which the tourists will definitely open to see. And let's see whether it is having wrong information or not. Okay, I click on that and it opens. Wonderful Gandikota's, the canyon's photograph invites all the tourists. Now let's see whether what geology is given there. The easiest way is do Control F and simply type G-R-A-N-I-T-E. Okay, there is a granite here. Okay, let's see whether any more granites are there. You see, the river Penna, it says, cuts the pink granite, which forms the bedrock here. This is totally objectionable to us. Okay, this is the people tree. Now you simply go back, and this is the people tree website. You, these three dots you have here. Okay, these three dots, click on that. They are meant for feedback. So send feedback, click on that. So a form opens. You can actually write here. Simply you can say, this is wrong. Gandikota Canyon is not in granite terrain. So I have just typed it. I have already sent my feedback. All I have to do is send, and it will be sent. So more geologists will react to this, that there is a factual error, and the people who see Gandikota should not think that the gorge is cut in granite. So the more geologists, earth scientists do this, more effective it will become. Hope you understand. And all you do is write your text here. If you want, capture a screenshot. Simply click capture a screenshot and say the entire screen, allow, and you know the entire screen is taken. Now all you have to do is send. I have already sent it, but I am sending it again. Okay, send. So it is now sent. Yes, now close it. This is how you can send feedback to Google. I hope geologists and earth scientists do more and more of this. Please spread this video so that this will be corrected, and Indian geotourists will actually know that Gandikota is not cut through pink granite terrain. Thank you for patience.